Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Keeping Up with Coins. So in today's episode, we will be exploring about this 5 shilling coin from Austria. Now, Austria is a country in Europe which is having a lot of historical importance because of its role and association in the Second World War. So Austria is not using shilling anymore. From 2002 onwards, they started using euro. So before that, till 2001, they were using this particular kind of currency known as a shilling. So this is a coin of 5 shilling. Which is they have started using shilling from 1945 till 2001 and after till they have started using euro. So this particular coin is was demonetized on 28th of February 2002. So if you are looking into the basic features of this particular coin, this coin is made up of copper nickel metal and is having a 4.8 grams of weight. So this coin is also having a diameter of 23.5 millimeters and having a thickness of 1.5 thickness of around 1.51 millimeters, and this coin is in a round shape and is having a metal alignment. So if I let's see its alignment, if I turn it like this, you can see that this coin is having a metal alignment. So as I said, on 2002, this particular coin is demonetized. Now let's look closely into the meaning of the images that is seen in this coin. In the obverse direction, you can see an image of a Lipizzaner stallion with a rider riding left. So that's a particular kind of stallion found in Australia. And in German letters, it's written Republic Österreich, which basically means that Austrian Republic, Republic of Austria. And this particular image was engraved by a person known as Hans Kottenstopfer. So he is one of the engravers of Austrian coins. In the reverse side, if you are like looking, you can actually see the Austrian Usation. So this is actually the coat of arms of Austria, and below that you can see two branches. So these are the branches of a plant called laurel. This is one of the one of the few plants that is found in Austria in a large quantity. And you can see on the side of that, you can see the year of minting. It is splitted and written. Like in one side it's written 19 and in the other side it's written 94. So this particular coin is minted in 1994. And on the top of that, it's written 5 shilling. Like shilling is written like this, and below that 5 is written. And that's the basic thing that you have to know about this particular coin. So this particular side of this coin was engraved by a person known as Joseph Koblinger. So this is another interesting coin which has stopped its circulation because of the introduction of a euro. This particular coin is actually minted in Vienna, Austria. So if you have this coin in your collection, do let me know through the comments. And if you find this video interesting, do support the channel by your likes and comment, and share it with your friends and family so that they also get to know about the coins from different parts of the world. So till meeting with a different coin on a different day. Bye.